Hi there. I thought I would show my strawberries today. As you can see, they are becoming red, so I will be able to eat strawberries soon. Here's another one. This one is looking pretty nice, I think. And this strawberry plant over here is having a baby, so that's cool too. I just let it grow out because I want to have more strawberry plants. Other than that, my day is not very exciting, but I just really wanted to show this. Today I'm going to sow something new. I'm going to sow some lupini, so these look like this. I never managed to produce a flower, but I just want to get rid of this seed and I wanted to sow something new, so that's why I chose this. I'm going to sow it in this pot and we'll see how well it will manage in this pot. Alright, I sowed the lupini. They are here, so I hope they will germinate soon. I actually have one here as well, but it has some damage from the storms. And I've put this baby strawberry plant in the soil. I hope it will root soon. I had to put it here because else it was too low for this pot to have it, if you get what I mean. I'm not sure how to explain, but it had to stand on this wooden thing and the main pot had to stand on the regular concrete. That was the only way to make sure this worked. I'm not sure what it's doing there. Maybe it's making another plant, but we'll see. Well, we're still with the plant theme because I even drew a spider plant in my sketchbook. Here you see the actual model. That's one of my spider plants, of course. And yeah, I tried to draw it. I don't think it went so well, but I find it really difficult to draw plants, you know, in real life, but it's good practice as always. And I also found it hard to focus, but that's just me and my brain. This here is a mistake, by the way. This leaf should be like this, but I drew it with ballpoint pen, so I can't erase this, so I just let it be. After all, it's a study anyway, so it doesn't really matter. So yeah, that's my one of my spider plants. All the things were already there in the sketchbook. Alright, now I'm doing some client work today. And currently I'm working on this portrait of a character with a huge winter coat. So yeah, I will be doing that the rest of the afternoon, I think. And after that, it's time for some cooking. So yeah, this is just what I'm working on right now. So I guess I will continue now. I just harvested some plants for dinner, just a few things. I don't have much right now because the winter purslane has died off. But anyway, I got some basil and some parsley. And there is some rucola or wild rocket that I harvested. I will put this in stir fry with some other vegetables that are from the store. So that's my little harvest. Well, I'm starting to wash and cut up these herbs now. And this is also the moment that I will end the video because I'm going to cook and that's just cooking, not very exciting. And the rest of the evening I just want to not film. So, video ends here. So, thank you for watching and see you in the next one. Bye bye!